To start this match in 3, 2, 1, power up!
Get all robots in motion during autonomous mode. Will anybody score? Red takes the switch. Oh, that was a close one. Blue almost had the scale. Red's racing to get the scale. Barky's trying to put something on the scale. Robohawks toss one up onto their scale. Uh-oh, running into their teammate. Look out. Circuitry is trying to get ready to put one up. Can they elevate enough to do it? Red's stacking them up there. Circuitry gets it. 346 has a power cube. What are they going to do with it? Red blocks 346 from trying to steal their switch. Blue drops another power cube on their side of the scale, but it's not enough to tip it in their favor yet. Circuitry's picking up a cube. 25-34. Lumberjack and Circuitry stuck in their exchange. Heyman's trying to steal the switch. Got a miss. Time to climb. Blue's got all three power-ups in play. Got some robots trying to climb. 8, 7, 6, 5. We got a double climb. Heyman's are up. So they had a double climb with a levitate in play. So that's all three climbed.
We may have a unicorn match here. A win, an auto quest, and a face the boss.
Of justice, I bash the enemy in the head, or I burn them like so. I'd say this. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back
streets? You'll never know if you don't go. Hey DJ, remember when I said you were the best? You're an all-star,
get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on.
Our DJ's awesome. I literally just told him he's the best ever.
It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. Here it comes. Blue takes the match. Four ranking points for Blue. Because the penalties, folks.